Augusto Pinochet was known as the dictator of Chile. At first, he was a part of the Chilean army. He then was appointed commander-in-chief by President Salvador Allende in 1973. About a month later, Pinochet led the military coup that overthrew the president. This begins his life as a dictator. He enacted a constitution, giving himself an 8-year presidential term from 1981 through 1989. A poll was held to reject his presidency as to beyond 1990, but being the man he really was, retained his post as commander-in-chief of the army until 1998. In October 1998, he became well known when he was arrested in London for his trial for crimes of genocide and terrorism. The arrest caused tension between the UK and Chile, and also causing tension between Pinochet's supporters and opponents. Pinochet was put under house arrest in the UK in 2000. He became ill, and they sent him back to Chile. In 2004, the Court of Appeal stripped him of immunity and prosecution. He died December 10th, 2000.